This is Tony Potter reporting from the St. Louis County Fairgrounds, the site of the 2012 Chisholm Chilly Open. Numerous teams took to the frozen course to showcase their driving, short range, and putting skills. But instead of regular golf balls, larger, soft blue balls were used in their place, and either a golf club or hockey stick could be used.